Before our safari begins, we'd like to introduce you to our safari guide, Steve.
G'day. There's some amazing animals in the Australian bush. Some of them even sing and dance. We call them the Wiggles.
Where's the Wiggles?
I'm Greg.
I'm Murray.
I'm Jeff.
And I'm Anthony.
Oh, wait there, Anthony. G'day, Wiggles.
Have a look at this little beauty.
As you can see, our safari guide knows all about Australian wildlife, especially those types known for their giggling, wiggling, singing, and dancing. It's wildlife that will make you laugh out loud. As we roll right along, you never know what kind of creatures you'll see.
Lucky that Captain Venusaur, he's a real beauty.
But one thing's for sure, everywhere we go, there's lots and lots and lots of wiggling.
Camels,
kangaroos, koalas, and more. The Australia bush is full of fun animals, and this wiggly safari is full of surprises. So be sure to watch for a wiggly dog named Wags and a dinosaur named Dorothy.
Right. Wow.
Go ahead. Jump right in. There's no danger here. Just plenty of singing, dancing, and laughing. This safari gets better and better every minute.
Absolutely gorgeous.
If everyone's ready, the safari is about to begin.
What a little beauty.
Wiggles and giggles with every mile.
Crikey, have a go at that.
It's raining on me.
Oh, wow, Anthony. If you think the rain is very real, wait till you see the pretend tidal wave.
Okay, tidal wave?
Yeah.
Come on along. You're going to love every minute. We promise you've never seen animals move quite like this before.
Woo! Don't you just love that Henry the Octopus?
What happens when the Wiggles team up with a crocodile hunter? Everyone goes on a wiggly safari. Join us for this adventure tour through the Australia Zoo with Steve Irwin, the crocodile hunter himself, his wife Terry, and everyone's favorite, the Wiggles. Look for the crocodile hunter and the Wiggles starring in Wiggly Safari. Now available on VHS and DVD from your friends at Hit Entertainment.